back more into the cave where it's dark. Go back into it more and come out of the dark.
All right.
Sun's in his eyes. But... Left. Power steering quit again.
Kind of cut it right.
Yeah, because hit this rock, your front tire at the same time.
All right. There's nothing over here, is it? Tire.
It's gonna burn the belt just trying to back up on that, I think.
Let me try it.
RCVs, baby.
Yeah. Yeah. Can't go back. Well,
I mean, it's
still hung up.
Yeah, I don't know if that's better.
Yeah, you're all right. You're gonna go up about 6 more inches.
Yep. 4 inches. There you are. Hope it don't fall down. Oh, you're gonna do it again. No, you don't want to go that way. Now come forward. Keep the wheel where it is and come forward.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get my back tire around that.
It's going
to
go up it.
All right. Should it bump it?
Bump it. Keep the wheel where it is. Yeah. Power steering.
This looks so easy.
Just watch it. You were good. You were good. You were, yeah. At the,
yeah.
There you go.
Screw your doors up that narrow spot. Yes, sir. I didn't think I was gonna get out of that spot.
You were in the spot for a second.
You couldn't go forward at all right there, could you?
No.
I thought if you could pull up just enough to straighten your tire up, you might be fine, but I couldn't see.
That's that big ass rock wedged itself between here.
Yeah.
Oh. It just fell down perfect right there when it fell off that rock.
Yeah, I didn't even think that damn rock was that big. I gotta do something with this phone, it keeps falling. That was cool back there, man. I turned my LED light bar on and like lit up the whole cave. It was pretty cool.
Yeah, it's neat back there. Crazy how big it is, it just keeps going.